stoked as hell.
We are geared up and we are set up to climb. I'll tell you what's cool. I'll tell you what's cool is a 500-foot, 5'8" multi-pitch. It's got roughly 6 pitches if you combine some things together, and it's gonna be so much fun. It's really, there's a lot of easy pitches on this thing. So there's like a 5'3" to get started. So it's really just kind of this adventure route, like a great way to just get all the way to the top of this amazing rock cliff. And as you saw from the beginning of these videos, the river cliff below us is so beautiful. The water is so blue. And we had to do this crazy traverse thing to get across the sieve, I guess is what it's called. So we're excited. Mom's leading first. I'm gonna be leading the second pitch, and we'll be alternating, and Isabelle's our middleman. So, are you stoked?
I'm super stoked. I'm just the belay partner. I'm here purely for belaying, and I kind of feel like, you know, like when kids have those backpacks on them with the leashes so they don't get lost? It's kind of what I feel like right now with 2 ropes on me. They even gave me the helmet because they want to keep me safe, and I have a weak skull.
All right, we're at pitch technically number 3, but we did it in 2 pitches. I just finished my first lead. We're hanging off this nice ledge right here.
No big deal.
It's really cool. Hopefully this GoPro footage somewhat captures how insane, sheer and gnarly this is.
Yeah, we're leaning over a ledge.
I mean, like, I'm on my full body weight on this and I don't really like it. But anywho, hi, here's Isabelle. Here's our wonderful anchor. You probably shouldn't look at that because climbers would be like, what are you doing?
It's official.
As our mom's climbing, she'll climb up in a sec.
Okay, you're on belay, but I don't want to take you much tighter so that you don't feel.
It was pretty fun.
It's like just, we're just slightly.
3 people just standing on like a tiny
just
ledge.
Slightly.
That's my favorite song. Ready to the danger zone.
Okay, so we just finished pitch 4. And as a multi-pitch newbie, 4 is good enough, but we're still going.
We got 2 masks, 2 masks.
It's fun.
It's really awesome, no, seriously. Like, multi-pitching up here is so cool. We finally got high enough that we can see the lake and the dam. It's so blue, the water over there. And you're at that point where you like look down and you're like, even if you're not afraid of heights, you're thinking, I'm a little bit nauseous. Yeah. It's fun.
It's so
fun.
This is why we're cooler than everyone.
Nerve-wracking fun for my 8 wing, but my 9 wing's a little like, I'm kind of getting tired. It's a little scary.
So I have to say that overall, the only thing is like, it's a really good route, but I should have brought like a podcast to listen to or download or a book to read, because it's really slow when you climb with 3. You sit in one spot for like, it feels like an hour. Maybe it's less than only a half hour, but my type 8 gets really bored sitting here this long, and I'm like, okay, I've meditated many times. I have nothing left to think about. I've thought enough thoughts for the entire day. Gabi should be coming up here pretty soon, but it's amazing. Check out the views.
Yeehaw!
Keep going, you got 5 bolts to go.
Keep pushing.
5 easy bolts.
I went up the other way, but then I only dropped the
breaking the rules. I'm shaking
the game.
No.
It's right there.
Come on, baby.
fall back. Free solo.
Look at those views.
I love with Wyoming. Woo!